imetimia saa 3 kamili.
The chairman of Chama Chama Mapinduzi, UTC, President John Pombe Magufuli, has appointed former Minister Mizengo Peter Pinda and Mr. Makongoro Nyerere as members of the 6th National Executive Council. Members of the House of Representatives have advised the Ministry of Education and Education Training to encourage the education level to see that the students perform well in the exam. Australia and the Netherlands say they are holding Russia responsible for downing Malaysia Airlines passengers' gate in 2014. And North Korea has said it is still willing to talk at any time in any form after U.S. President Donald Trump after a full council is meeting with